He hasn't gone in there today, and we probably won't go down there because of the attention that's been focused on it too. I did pay attention to it because I was looking at the waves to make sure they were moving, and they were moving. There just seemed to be no residue on top. So, I mean, had I saw anything, I would have taken him out there. I wouldn't let him because I'll do what he's told.
It's really scary because they're so much a part of families, right? So, yeah.
Do you think that you'll let Hercules off the leash in the water?
Oh, no, not at all. No, no way. Yeah, because we just let him off leash yesterday in another beach. But, yeah, I think it's important that we go to the doctor immediately and have him checked up.
Just to play it safe.
Yeah, definitely.